Cadet Hendrick, I'm curious to hear what it takes to convince an Onyx Guard cadet to steal one of the COG's most powerful weapons.
I was against it, sir.
That's right. Run to Danny.
Maybe you could show me and the army you volunteered for a little respect.
I tried that, and look what it got me.
Colonel, I'm an Academy cadet. I had to see if my friends were all right.
We took the sewers from the museum to the Academy. The whole way there, I couldn't stop thinking about my fellow cadets. I hope they held out. The Academy was overrun, but that beacon inside Professor Elliott's lab would allow us to land the light mass missile right on Karn's head. Whatever happened here, I know my fellow cadets fought hard.
There's no shame in losing a battle. Trust me, I know.
We had a long approach with dozens of grubs hunkered down. Total shooting gallery if we'd had long shots. We didn't.
Enemy spotted!
Incoming!
Revive me!
Inside, right?
Yeah, find the light mass missile beacon and then get the hell out of here.